We got to get right to it this morning. 17-year-old Chloe Kim. She came into these games with huge expectations. So do you know what Chloe Kim did? She crushed it. She won gold in the women's halfpipe snowboarding, and we are so happy to have you here. Chloe,
hi.
Good morning. Gold looks so good on you.
It's your color.
Thank you.
How does that feel, by the way, to have that medal around your neck?
I mean, it really hasn't sunk in yet. I don't know where I am, what I'm doing here, but all I know is it's good and all good things, and I'm just so happy to be here.
I don't know, you probably haven't even seen this, but there's the most beautiful images of you at the medal ceremony, and when they played our national anthem, the look on your face, Chloe,
oh my
you
God.
Melted my heart. What were you feeling when you were holding that gold medal and hearing our national anthem?
I was trying so hard to hold the tears back, because I was like, I can't cry right now. Like, I can't do this. I work so hard on my eyeliner. But, you know, it's such an honor to just represent the U.S. and the country where my parents immigrated from. And just this whole process has been amazing, and this journey has been so fun and full of so many memories that I will hold on to for the rest of my life. And I'm just so grateful at the end of the day.
I remember your dad said to me when he was describing you, he called you his American dream, which I found so beautiful. When you won gold, tell us your dad's reaction to that.
I didn't really, you know, I didn't get my dad's first reaction because, you know, I'm the one in the air.
Oh, yeah, there you go.
But, yeah, you know, I'm just seeing photos of him, and he looks stoked, and I think...
Look at your mom, too. That, by the way, that's the whole Chloe clan there.
Yeah, I mean, I'm so happy that my parents, my family came out to watch me. You know, my grandma was here.
Your grandma came,
my
too?
My grandma was at the bottom, and, you know, it was just an awesome time for my family, and I'm just so happy we went through all that together. But
you know what's amazing about you, Chloe? You had this incredible first run. Your second run, I know you didn't love. And you could have just, I mean, you really didn't have to do anything. You already had the gold at that point. Then you just let it rip on that third run. Why? What was your thinking in that moment?
I mean, you know, as an athlete, as a snowboarder, I want to do the best I can. And even though I knew I was in gold, I didn't want to go home knowing that I could have done better at the Olympics. And so that's why I'm happy I had a third run. I needed to get redemption, and I needed to put down my best run possible.
Was it true, confirm this, that you tweeted in between your second and third run that you wish you had eaten the rest of your egg sandwich or something like that?
Yeah, my breakfast sandwich.
You said you were hungry.
So you did your second run, you send off a tweet, and you go up to do the third because you were hungry. Well, we didn't want you to be hungry anymore, all right?
Yeah.
So we wanted to make sure that you're well-fed. At least when you come to the Today Show set, we want to make sure that you're well taken care of.
Is the food coming?
I think it might be coming later.
Oh, it is coming later?
Oh my God.
Don't worry, we're going to tee you up.
I have an energy bar in my bag.
Thank you.
But we're going to get something great for you. Chloe, so many people emailed me wanting to know, what were you listening to on your headset?
Oh,
yes.
What was the song?
I don't really remember. It's been such a huge blur, but it could have been Paparazzi.
Oh, Lady Gaga?
Lady Gaga. Or it could have been like Toxic, Britney Spears. I don't know.
Like that, huh?
Yeah.
Old school.
I mean, it kind of depends. Or I'll listen to super mellow music like Lana. I don't really know what I was listening to. I was so focused on what I needed to get done.
Yeah.
That music kind of just blocked out the sound of the snow.
Whoa. I just want to say that you have fans all around the world, but you have your number one fan sitting right next to you in Hoda. Let me show you something that happened on our show a long while back. She predicted this. Take a look.
My prediction is that we're all going to know the name Chloe Kim at the Olympics. She's a 16-year-old girl. Her parents are from Korea. She is awesome and fun.
Wow.
And she's one of those people that we will know her after the Olympic Games is over.
Breakup.
She's a superstar.
Okay.
You did it!
Chloe, we love you so much.
I love
you
guys
so
much.
Thank you
for coming to see us.
You make us proud, love.
Let's reach across.
You can do it.
And we're going to get you an egg sandwich.
Thank you.
We're going to take care of you.
Thank you.
All right, but first we're going to go over to Mr. Roper. Hey, Al.